Drinking harder to forget. body's tired, his mind is weak. Each northern winter gets more bleak. With every harder year there's harm. They're laying off now at the farm. The harvest safely in the barn. The farmer now, he can't afford to pay.
Thank you. is an name I bear, and I've been in the forest a long time. Time will come when a lady I'll find and love her, hold her, singing in the green, green trees. All skin on my hands are like leather, I ride, and my face is hard from a cold wind. With a heart so warm, with a song I sing, will charm her lady. She slept on a fine feather bed, far from Blackjack Davy. Tonight she'll sleep on the cold, cold ground. Mark him, hold him, singing in the green, green trees. Oh, saddle me up, me fine grey mare, call the Lord the next morning. One servants tell me my daughter's gone with Blackjack Davy, singing in the green, green trees. But he never did find his daughter, till he heard come drift on the wind from afar two voices, laughing, singing in the green, green trees.
Drift off in the air, leaving empty.
empty papers blowing in the square. Empty men from nowhere come and fill a seat. Unravel ragged bundles and rest their feet. Hollow nighttime, kiss the day goodbye. Hollow nighttime, kiss the day goodbye. Hollow nighttime, kiss the day goodbye.
Far from your mother.
mother, they said, was a witch. Barefoot through the fields and woods you would tread, with a gong of flowers twined on your fair head, and the birds were your only friends. All fell in love, and her heart she did give to a man by the name of Joe Scott. A groom he was, and at the castle did live. They saw eternal love by the whispers and tales of Paul. For to marry her it would be on his head, for surely she is a witch.
He said a spell upon me you've cast, wagging tongues I cannot endure, and my love for you can no longer last. To another I now pledge my troth.
I gave you my heart and you've thrown it away. Your regret what you've done and you'll rue the day you spurned my love, she did say. A dance was held on Christmas Eve. All the people from the village were there. As Paul arrived, her eyes she could not believe, for she spied Joe in the arms of a maid. She became distraught and rushed the crowds, uttering threats and curses and crying out loud, and vanished out into the night. 11 weeks passed by, no trace could they find. The winter so bitter and but there in the canal, when the sun did shine, floats the body of poor Paul Knight. As to how she had died, well, no one would say. Did she take her own life, or was it foul play, or a trial befitting a witch? Paul Miles, your body now lies, wrapped up in your scarlet cloak. Beneath a mound at the crossroads you lie, a burial place for a witch. came down and knew Tim Cheek and Chin. She said, "He's a handsome man, I pray you let him in. We'll go no more a-roving, a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a-roving, he would not lie within the barn, nor yet within sheets and hay, and down beside the kitchen fire the jolly beggar lay. We'll go no more a-roving, a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a-roving." She got up to bolt the kitchen door, and there she saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. He took the daughter in his arms and to the bed he ran. "Kind sir," she said, "be easy now, you're waken, our good man. We'll go no more a-roving, a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine.
On
by my long lost Franklin, I'd cross the main. 10,000 pounds I would freely give to say on earth that my Franklin do live.
Time!